Welcome back, Master Bean.
Hey there, Sharon.
I hope the sudden shower didn't catch you too unaware. Would you like me to fetch you a dry change of clothes?
Nah, I'll survive. Thanks to your warning this morning, I was able to avoid the worst of the downpour. I'm amazed you were able to tell a storm was coming that far in advance, though.
Chairman Arena takes a lot of business trips, so I'm used to keeping an eye on the weather. Never being caught unawares is just one of a maid's many responsibilities.
I can't really picture any other maids holding themselves to such an unrealistic standard.
I'll let you know when dinner is ready, so just wait in your room until then. I expect the meal will take a little longer to prepare than usual today.
Oh? How come?
Well, with two new residents in the dormitory, I thought I might make tonight's dinner a little fancier than usual. A welcoming feast of sorts for them.
Really? That sounds like a great idea. I'm looking forward to it already. Anything I can help you with for it?
Oh, could you? I'm actually short a few ingredients, so I was just about to step out to buy what I need.